desert him. No time to have you lurking. You might go back, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, this is my first vlog, so excuse the area that I'm in right now, but I thought I just want to do this real quick and talk about this because this came in with someone at work. I'm at work, okay? I don't know what they are. It's like these German biscuits from Germany, and I don't know how they taste, but they're like chocolatey and like I think there's coconut in here. Just like opening it. Ugh. How familiar, like it went like cheap chocolate there. Not Cadbury, but the cheap one. Like, I don't want to name names, but you get what I'm saying. Brooklux. And this is how they look. Like, chocolate on the outside, and then underneath, it's literally like a spongy. And I'm just going to taste it now. Oh, wait. Let me just break it. Just so I want to see what's inside. Oh. Oh. Okay, I already know how this is going to taste. Oh my god. No guys. I wanna eat burgra for you. It's literally the ingredients of fruitcake. I wanna those ingredients, the taste of fruitcake, like cinnamony with like the little bits inside. That's how this tastes. It's dry. Is he old? No. Oh my god, I would have excused it if it was old. Like, who finishes a whole thing like this? Like, the thing is you. If you took, like, 5-year-old fruitcake and made a biscuit out of it, like, to recycle it or something. Like, if a grandmother made you fruitcake and you made, like, a biscuit, that's what this tastes like. I won't eat no more. I'm done. I hope the person that works with me and gave me this isn't gonna see this because
it's some bull crap.
Yuck.
Oh. Boy, if you don't get,
I'm gonna keep these like a fail. No bueno. No bueno. So that's what it is. Okay. And I will not be continuing to eat this. I'm gonna give it off to the intern.
Drive me a desert.